He's out of ideas, out of touch, and running out of time. But with no plan to lift our economy up, John McCain wants to tear Barack Obama down with smears that have been proven false. Why? McCain's own campaign admits that if the election is about the economy, he's going to lose. But as Americans lose their jobs, homes, and savings, it's time for a president who'll change the economy, not change the subject.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.